we have to get to know our culture. Don't forget the past.
Okay.
That has the best memories that will you that will
you
lead you
to
victory.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm agree with you. The nearest one in our environment would be Sundanese, Javanese, and Balinese. Yeah, Balinese. Yeah, they have the five poles.
With my friends,
Nara Melia
and
Muhammad Rafi Ferdiansyah.
Welcome to our talk show today in our back show. We will accompany you in the noon, talking about the past but not the sad past, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.
But it's the past that has the best memories that will lead you to victory, friends. Okay, Dedi Sulaiman is here, everyone.
Yay! He is here with us today, guys. Hello, sir.
Hi.
How are you today?
I am wonderful today. Thank you.
Okay, guys. I heard that he is a very inspirational lecturer at Islamic State University, Sunan Gunung Jati, Bandung, especially for students of English literature.
Thank you.
Study program. He has a lot of knowledge. He has a lot of experience and he has a lot of achievements.
Thank you.
Then let's get to know him first, because according to the proverb in bahasa, tak kenal maka tak sayang.
Okay. I guess tak kenal maka tak aruf. Okay, tak sayang.
And anyway, guys, it is said that Dedi Sulaiman is a lecturer who likes contemplate. Likes to travel. Is that true, sir?
Yes, that's right. I like traveling.
That's nice. I like traveling.
Oh, okay, that's
good. Travel is not just travel. To various countries, it's really great. Traveling while studying or vice versa. So, where are the countries that you have visited?
Yeah, actually, based on continents, I have traveled the world except Australia. So, I have gone to Europe, Africa, Asia, and except Australia. Haven't gone there.
That's nice.
Mm-hmm.
So you're traveling around the world except
yes.
Australia?
Yeah, truly, because that is my dream.
Oh.
I want to go around the world, the five continents, and probably Australia would be this year or next year.
Okay.
Okay.
Talking about the countries, absolutely. Of course, the language is different, and of course, the cultures is also different. But can you tell me about your experience when you, memorable experiences in the culture aspect in the countries that you have visited?
All right. Since I am the lecturer of English Literature Department, some students say that, Padedi, you are the lecturer of English Department, and then this is a challenge for Padedi to go around the world using English. And that is my challenge. Then I went to Europe, Africa, Asia, to use my English. So whether the countries are different, still I use English as the global language. And of course, when you say that every country has the different culture, yes, it is. The different thing probably between West and East is about time.
Yes.
Yeah. In some countries in Europe, you know, time is precise, and you know, it is because of the culture, I think. Probably in Indonesia, when you experience the hectic, the traffic jam,
yes.
when we have to deal at 7 o'clock,
oh.
but you will sorry, sir, because this is traffic jam,
oh.
and you know public transportation is not good. I mean, there are some obstacles. This is based on our culture, but there in some of West countries. The train, the bus is based on the time. When I see probably this is 13 past 8, this is 13 past 8. Although this is 27 or 38, that is exactly stated and the bus or the train come on time.
Uh-huh,
that
okay.
is the different culture.
Then there are many kinds of culture, sir.
Mm.
There are maybe a music,
mm-hmm.
a dance, and
mm-hmm.
maybe some traditional performance or
mm.
traditional theater. Because we just talk about the differences, countries that you have visited.
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
The music, yeah. Talking about music, we have general value in music. I mean, it consists of 7 chords. So in modern, probably Indonesia, we have guitar, keyboards, and then bass and drum. Probably this is general for the people of the world. So when I have to go to other countries, probably the general instruments are the same, like in our culture. But you know, Indonesia has a very rich music, theater, okay, and performance because Indonesia has the traditional music.
Right.
Yeah, that is what the other countries doesn't have.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So probably in Sundanese, Javanese, Balinese, Padangese, Madurese,
so
we have yeah different ethnic instrument. That is why other countries want to learn about the traditional music. So when you want to play the music, you want to share in other countries, I challenge you to perform, to play the traditional instrument. Because if you are able to play guitar, keyboard, probably all over the world know it. Okay. But not for the traditional music. This is one of our uniqueness in music.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm curious, sir, because in Indonesia there must be a lot of things related in Indonesia,
mm-hmm.
and that are traditional, like links of custom.
Mm-hmm.
If sir talk about it from A to Z, it won't be enough, even for one full day, so many. This time we will talk about at least 3 traditional music, traditional dance, and also traditional theater from Indonesia.
Mm.
What's about the things?
Yeah, what have I said to you about music? Yeah, are there traditional music, like what ethnics has in our Indonesia, from Sumatra, Java, Borneo, Sulawesi, Papua, they have the ethnic music. So if you want to describe 3 music, yeah, the nearest one in our environment would be Sundanese, Javanese, and Balinese. Yeah, Balinese. Yeah, they have the 5 chords called by diatonic. Diatonic. So da mi na ti la
da
again da mi na ti la. Yeah. So Balinese, Javanese, and Sundanese have the ethnic instrument, but actually they have the different ones. Balinese, Javanese, and Sundanese has the different music. Okay, the different music.
Sir,
mm-hmm.
when was the last time you play a traditional Indonesian musical instrument? Any musical instrument?
So maybe before you answer the questions, maybe we will watch the performance from group 2.
Okay, would you like to repeat what is your question for the...
Sir, when was the last time you played a traditional Indonesian musical instrument? Any musical instrument?
Well, if I'm not mistaken, I played it on June 2022. At the times, I collaborate with other lecturers, Pak Awang and then Pak Irfan playing the pentatonic guitar, bass, and I play the Sundanese music instrument. That is very nice. But if I'm not mistaken, we bring Indonesian song, but I insert the Sundanese musical instrument.
Oh my God, thank you so much, sir.
That's really great. So I want to try playing too, if I may share. The last time I was junior high school, I played traditional musical instrument.
Really?
Yes.
Do you know the name of the Sundanese music instrument you played?
Angklung.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, that's nice, Angklung.
Angklung, yes, musical bambu.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And anyway, sir, I have some moment with the traditional music. When I senior high school.
Senior high school. When you were in senior high school, what did you play?
I play gamelan.
Gamelan. Do you play saron or bonang, jenglong, gong?
Gong.
Do you know the name or you forget the name?
I I know the name, but I forget.
Yeah, forget.
But I, if I not forget, if I,
if you are not mistaken,
I playing Bonang.
Bonang, okay. I know Bonang.
But for me, in the second grade of high school, I play gamelan too.
Oh yeah, you are Sundanese music instrument player. I just know it. Okay, no, what did you play?
I play saron.
Saron, yes, okay.
Because I joined to traditional dance extracurricular, so it's accompanied with karawitan.
Yeah, I know.
So I learned about the gamelan a little bit.
Okay, lady and gentlemen, do you now still can play that music instrument?
Insha'Allah. Oh, I see. We try, we can try.
Okay. I like that.
Sir, gamelan is very famous musical instrument from Indonesia.
Yes.
But I really don't know how to play, sir.
Okay.
What do you think is gamelan?
Yeah, gamelan involves, okay, many people, many instruments, so we cannot play it by ourselves. If you play guitar, probably we can play guitar while singing a song. If you play keyboards, you can play it, but not for gamelan, okay? Gamelan involves many people, because there would be a person who play kendang, goong, bonang, jenglong, two sarongs, and probably one is singer called by Sinden. Yeah. So probably the other one would be the dancer.
Yes.
Yeah. Jaipong.
Jaipong.
Yeah. So if you want to play gamelan, you have to study it from saron, bonang, jenglong. If you play, probably exercise yourself about a half of a year, of 1 year, you are able to play.
Okay. If we try, we want to play it, maybe with you next time.
Amazing.
Okay.
Yeah, that is nice to hear. Okay. You know, Fakultas Adab and Humaniora here, we have gamelan at the backstage. You can see. But this is not complete yet. We can exercise together.
Okay. So I searched on the internet that gamelan is generally from Java and Bali.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know what's the difference of it. Can you maybe you know it?
Yeah. Based on culture, you know, music is one of the elements of culture. So the culture of the song or the tone, the intonation influence, okay, the Balinese or Javanese or Sundanese. Because this is music and the tone is invisible. I mean, this is the only sound. So I cannot describe the difference with my words, or we can visualize the music. But you know, gamelan, three of Sundanese, Javanese, and Balinese, is categorized into mellow. Because you know, the tone is slow, smooth, and this is categorized into mellow. But not for Jaipong, different for Jaipong. Jaipong is very energetic, energetic, and this is Jaipong. But for gamelan, for dance or for wayang puppets, this is slow or mellow.
So, okay, maybe and on the internet too, I saw that the Japanese gamelan is smooth, toppling. And the Balinese gamelan is lively, energetic.
Yeah.
But just a little bit different from the Jaipong. More energetic than the Japanese gamelan.
Yeah.
So, it's really good even though the now the differences of Japanese gamelan and Balinese gamelan, and there is some different physical instrument, I guess. Mm-hmm. The Balinese has a what's the structure, a red paint, red painted in the instrument, and with the paint a picture like Baron. Mm-hmm. Maybe the name is Baron in the physical instrument gamelan in Bali.
Yeah, that's right. Let me say something that Bali or Balinese instrument is designed to accompany the dancer. Okay, so that the music and the tone, the intonation would be faster than Japanese. You know, ding ding ding, ding 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 ding. Yeah, this is faster than Japanese because Bali is designed to accompany the dancer.
Hyoli, I like to play music instruments. I mostly play guitar, but at first it was very difficult to learn, sir.
Your finger.
This finger must be trained so that they are natural well when playing them. So every musical instrument must have its own difficulty.
Yeah.
In this gamelan musical instrument, what skill can be considered difficult in playing gamelan?
Okay, based on the rules of the traditional music player, there are ethics. Okay, ethics. Probably if you want to play guitar, you can just bring it and you can play, you can learn freely, but not for traditional music. For example, the ethics. If there is a saron or bonang, we cannot pass.
Okay.
This is forbidden,
yeah,
to pass.
Okay.
The traditional music instrument. That is the ethic. And also, if we want to play like saron, we have to play it like with this one and not this one, but this.
Ah.
Okay, with this way.
Okay.
Okay.
So, yes. So maybe. We have another performance.
Okay, that's nice.
A nice performance from group 2.
Okay.
So we will see them. Give applause for them.
Okay.
Place where you go.
Togetherness can also be made by having an association.
Mm-hmm.
Often we do this, the association, we will make togetherness, the empathy between the communities.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the example of an association in the past in Indonesia, mm-hmm, is a theatrical performance.
Okay,
that's right. In the past in Indonesia, especially in Java, mm-hmm, people often gather together in a place to watch traditional theater such as wayang performance.
Mm.
Sir, do you know what is puppets or wayang?
Yeah, actually, I know that. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you know, togetherness, community-based, or the adjective would be communal. Communal is one of the elements of Indonesian people. So that Sukarno said that gotong royong. This is one of the difference between West and East. Indonesia is living with community. You know, do you realize or not? If you want to meet me, or if you want to have supervision with your lecturers, if you want to meet someone, probably you will invite your friends.
Yes.
Would you like to come with me? I want to meet Padedi. Okay. That is the characteristic of East people to have community-based or communal. And that is why when you ask me about the togetherness in society, also in watching film, probably in the past, if you know it, nonton layar lebar.
Yes.
Okay, layar lebar. So this is one of the Indonesian community based. And also wayang, you said wayang. In the past, also in the past, you know, there are many wayang performance.
Yes.
So Indonesian community will watch in the park, you know. And yeah, this is amazing to see the wayang performance. But I don't know about now, because the era is different.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know about the current time about wayang performance. Is there any performance in the park, or probably we know from YouTube, or we know it or watch it online? But you said in the past, yes, this is true. There are many performance layar tancap in the past, and you know, the wayang performance, this is very famous in the past.
Yeah. So,
as far I know, wayang tells about the ancient story of Hindu and Buddhist civilization.
Mm-hmm.
Is that true?
Yeah, actually, the word bayang, I mean wayang is from bayang. Wayang is from bayang, actually. Yeah. You know, like catur wulan, wulan, wulan is bulan. Yeah, Belanda, Walanda. Yeah. The sounds is a replacement. Au and up in Sundanese, sometimes Sundanese Javanese is the same. So the word wayang is from bayang. You know, the leather of puppets would be here, and there is light. Yeah, there is bayang. Okay, there is bayang. That is called by wayang in Bahasa Indonesia.
Okay.
Wayang. Okay, from the word bayang. Now we know wayang. Actually, what you asked about Hindu and Buddha or Buddhist is true, because wayang is derived from Hindu and Buddha from India. Yeah, this is derived into our culture, and from that culture we insert, okay, sometimes the character of the other Buddha or Hindu. This is not stated in Ramayana or Mahabharata, but there is the character that is unique from our culture of both Sundanese or Javanese.
I wanna ask to you.
Louder, please.
I wanna ask to you, sir. Apart from the difference of the shape and the character, maybe. Is there any differences?
Yeah, difference. Probably you know, in Sundanese puppets, we know cepot. Cepot, Dawala, this is a Sundanese character in wayang. This is not stated in Javanese wayang. But in Javanese, we have other character. Do you know it?
Semar.
Semar, yeah, Semar. Yeah, Rama Sita is still from that culture, India, Mahabharata or Ramayana. But Semar is the character that is not stated also in Sundanese. But this is exist in Japanese. Why?
Maybe the difference is to is by the what's that? The ingredient.
The form.
The form.
The form of fire.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe in the Japanese or not Japanese? Is Japanese or?
Yeah. Yeah, probably.
Central Java. Maybe.
Central Java.
They made by leather.
So yeah, by leather.
But in Java, West Java is by
wood. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, actually you are right. In Sundanese, we have the wayang made from wood. This is called by wayang goreng.
Wayang goreng.
And in Japanese, they have leather puppet, and this is called by wayang kulit. Okay, wayang golek and
wayang
golek.
Okay.
Like you said before, as time goes by, wayang shows are become less popular nowadays, especially among young people.
Yeah.
What do you think about it, sir?
Yeah, you know, we are studying culture. We have the invasion, you know, from Korean, from West, Hollywood, K-pop. That is the invasion of culture. We as the one who live here, learning about culture, we have to strengthen our local wisdom, our Sundanese, Javanese, Balinese, to have to maintain about the performance, about the culture.
Okay, so maybe our last, you have any last question?
Of course, we have to get to know our own culture. Don't forget the past.
Okay.
That has the best memories that will will
lead you
okay.
to victory. Okay.
Yeah. I agree with you.
Yeah. I also with you. So, sir.
Yes.
We have to done talking about music,
okay.
dance, traditional theater, and custom of Indonesia.
Okay.
So.
Okay, guys. This time our talk with Mr. Daddy.
Okay.
About music, dance, and traditional theater, custom and cultures of Indonesia, our beloved country is that. Thank you, Mr.
Okay.
Daddy Sulaiman.
Thank you so much. The talk was
very exciting
today.
Okay.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel.
See you soon. Bye.